It's a blind tee shot, and there's this telephone pole that's out in the distance, and that's sort of the left half of the fairway where they need to land. Easy for the ball to out right on the tee. Take a breath, and you can give yourself a chance at hitting that iron shot close and making a birdie. This coming out low, just down the left side of the fairway. Great shot.
What's that? Yeah, I think that's perfect.
Just hold.
Not a great start for any of the players, but you can't really tell if they had made birdie or bogey or a double.
Well, yeah, Nelly was just kind of laughing and talking with Jason, her caddy. Like, she kind of had just walked off with a par. They just know that there's so much golf left, and it's just so early on the round.
She has some green to work with. It is a little fast.
She's currently 10th on tour in sand saves. Pretty confident player when she's in the bunker.
Confident putts, and you know, as long as you hit a good stroke, you just walk away happy regardless of the outcome.
Nice roll from Thompson to set par.
This has a good line if it's the number.
And it is. What a shot from Thompson at the 12th.
I didn't see a whole lot in this putt. I believe it's inside the hole, inside left. Should break a touch to her right.
First birdie of the day on the 12th. That goes for the entire field. Lexi's first birdie as well.
Can Jin Young Ko straighten things out?
This is a perfect shot. Here we go.
One for three on the 13th. Ko, the only one in the short grass.
Yeah, and perfect angle to the flag. Sitting on the front left portion. She's coming in from the right. So this should be perfect and feed to the hole. 542 yards. And then it's a monster second shot up the fairway. And that's another right shot. So it's going to be a tough second shot for these players. Has won 12 collegiate tournaments and won her debut LPGA event. But she's always talking about learning and trying to be better. That was a great shot from Lexi from 139.
You didn't have to go crazy low. And that everybody was facing these difficult conditions. And so in a way, it's freeing. And look at Lexi. Oh,
what was that from Lexi Thompson?
Yeah, you see that she was.
Pretty stroke from Ko.
And she is also just right of the flag, so this could be perfect if it's the number, and it is.
She had 230 yards in, so you know, picking that fairway spot, even if it's with a two iron like Lexi just did, is smart.
And Nelly with driver. You can definitely hit driver here. This is just left of the tree. Yeah. It should get underneath it.
Oh, gets past it.
How good is that?
She hits a little bit further, so she could get something on this green with a solid strike. Oh, that went far right. Not solid off the club face.
A shot from Korda.
Cup out left. It's going to break to her right. A little downhill. Oh, that's a big putt.
Korda birdies the 18th.
Fourth shot for Thompson. Using the slope.
All right, I'll bet you a bubbly that it's Lexi.
All right, bring it. Thompson, par putt.
Oh!
slides it in.
Beautiful drive off the tee, just 121 this whole location now. Bunker is very challenging to hit out of. She's looking to hit it over those trees. Kind of blind shot for her here.
Absolutely perfect. She worked on her swing during the offseason, made some changes, and she's still kind of getting used to the swing changes a little bit. That really ran out.
Yes. What a roll from the world number one. Jin Young Ko firing right at it. Mentioned earlier, has only shot the 80s once in her career on the LPGA Tour. That came last fall.
Oh, that was absolutely beautiful tee shot.
One's off your right.
You can always tell when a player hits it well when they just pick up the tee and just keep walking. That was always kind of.
Korda for par. Nice one.
Yeah, I always thought, you know, if you make a nice putt on the last hole, it made lunch or dinner taste a lot better.
Jin Young Ko for par. And that is a 79.
It's sitting up pretty well. You can see a lot of this ball. She's hoping it just kind of glide over that rough. It's really, really well done.
Par's the ninth. Lexi, the low of the three with a 2 over 74.